Very talented field of open level pacers in behind the starting gate here for race 7. And they're 1/8 of a mile from the start. All lined up for tonight's feature race. They're running aces. Kicks off tonight's late pick 3. There they go. And they're off and pacing from the center of the track. Caliber shows early speed up on the outside. Here comes American Dreamer. And Super Mac is fast away toward the inside. 3 across the track. They battle around the first turn as they complete the opening 8 miles. Super Mac has a nose on top. Up on the outside is Caliber challenging him for second. Then on the outside, American Dreamer backs off third. Toward the inside, no losing is fourth. And racing away in fifth is PD the Big Easy. Then we have Topville Rockin' Luck and Max Marvel at the back of the pack, 27-4 for a hotly contested opening quarter. And 3 wide, here comes American Dreamer as Caliber takes the short lead. Now American Dreamer drives on to take over as they head for the second turn. American Dreamer worked hard, but now is on top. Back to second is Caliber, who worked very hard to be where he's at right now. Super Mac is racing in third. Around the turn in fourth is No Losing. Back there racing in fifth position, PD the Big Easy. Then we have Topville Rockin' Luck and Max Marvel, halftime 56-1, second quarter 28-2. Down the backstretch now, American Dreamer shows the way by a length and a half. Caliber in the pocket second. Quickly up on the outside, here comes No Losing, and Kevin Wallace charging up from fourth to third. Now second, No Losing. Also out and moving is PD the Big Easy. Then toward the inside, it's Super Mac. Then on the outside, Topville Rockin' Luck, and nothing yet from Max Marvel, but he starts to get interested and tips to the outside from the back, three quarters in 1:24. Third quarter, 27-4. They come toward the top of the stretch. No Losing has taken the lead. Back to second, American Dreamer. Then PD the Big Easy. Winding up is Topville Rockin' Luck. And wide from the back of the pack, here comes Max Marble. They straighten away for home. No Losing has the lead. On the outside, Topville Rockin' Luck coming into second position. And Max Marble late on the scene. No Losing. No Losing tonight for No Losing in 1:52-1. Topville Rockin' Luck second, Max Marble third. Number 2, No Losing, posted first. Number 5, Topville Rockin' Luck, posted second. And photographed with third, it was a 7, Max Marvel. And the 4, PD, the Big Easy, posted fourth. 2, 5, 7, and 4. Once again, we're playing Call Me the Breeze. Victory song for winning driver Kevin Wallace. Kevin Wallace has a double on tonight's program. Scores the feature here tonight in race 7 with number 2, No Losing. Owned by A Piece of the Action, trained by Jenny King. No Losing as a 6-year-old by Sweet Lou. 1:52-1 tonight. 7th win of the season. 23rd career win for No Losing, who takes tonight's feature.